The farmer and the crane. There once was a farmer who was very worried about his crop getting eaten by the bird. So he thought a plan, laid a trap for the bird. Next day he managed to catch a flock of the bird. Suddenly a crane also got trapped in the net. The farmer getting relaxed to see. Then the crane pleased with the farmer for his freedom. The farmer retorted, "You have been found in the company of their birds who were eating my seed, so I will not spare you." The farmer present the all bird. Moral of the story: bad company is harmful. Thank you.